Hey McTokens, how are you doing? Hey, Light, how are you go how are you doing? I was gonna say how's it going, and then I said how are you doing in my head. Doing good, just pretty much finished the commission, just gotta do background. That's good to hear. What was your commission, by the way? I think I might have saw it on, like a work in progress. I probably saw it on Twitter, but I don't remember exactly. Original character X, canon couple commission, it's Sephiroth and the client's OC. Z. This was interesting with the dancing turkey, yeah. There's some things that I need to do to him to make it look more like he's in motion. Maybe like have the grease fly off in a certain way that suggests movements. Maybe I'll do that. But yeah, I have to fit in a bunch of different other articles of cuisine. Like maybe some grapes, maybe cheese. Maybe I won't bother with a wine glass. It might be too much to fit in. Yeah, it probably is too much to fit in. I'll get rid of that. Maybe baked potatoes too. That's necessary details. Just those three is fine. need to grab a tissue. I'm gonna make a washroom run real quick. Let's throw this up. We're back. So I think this one's probably ready for like a paint stage or a paint over stage. I don't really know if going further with the black and white is really gonna add anything, so I'm going to save this. And I do have my reference at the side here for these guys, so maybe I'll progress that one a little bit. I think I have like an hour left, so see what we can get done in that time. Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, this looks like as far as I'll get with this one today. I'll do some refinements off stream and maybe I'll start the other one off stream as well and continue. Hopefully tomorrow night. Because leading into the weekend, there's gonna be a lot of Christmas stuff, so I won't have time to draw on stream. But yeah, for those still around, thanks for watching, and I'll see you when I see you.